Now I'm threading this bow in such a way that it touches on two strings where the magnets are down in this area, so that I have a long area of string resonating. So it could be this one, and then